Valkos versus Frank.
Yep. That's the beginning of it. I just pulled a hit and run. I just thought it would be an easy one to do, so I just jumped in there and did that. Alright, I got nothing else I want to do. What's she going to do, Valkos, huh? What's she going to do? Where's she Moses now, huh? Where's she Moses now?
Alright, Valko, what would you like?
Alright.
So, I don't think I can win this, but I'm going to probably just do this for experience, just to get some leaders up. But, we'll try this out. The last one with Paul, I'm sorry. That was pretty devastating.
There's no way I can stop that.
I mean...
Nope.
You were all depressed, but I mean, that really raised like your hopes there.
Entirely one-sided, man.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I know.
So
there's no way I can win that.
Yeah.
The only way you could actually do something is if you stayed and lost a lot of stuff and killed a couple of his things.
A couple of the big things, but... You could have. You could have, yeah.
You definitely could have. I mean, but anyways, that was turn.
Mike.
That was everything yet against me.
Throw protect on
he
the griffin.
He had Alistair there to heal.
On the griffin?
And the phoenix with the heal voice.
This one? Or the
heal voice and Alistair there?
This one?
I couldn't have done anything. Yes. Honestly,
I want you to go to the
right. I would have gone with your wizards. Wizard crew.
Are you sure you want to?
Yeah, not a lot of healers, but as soon as he gets in there,
griffins are better at ground.
Yeah, because the reason is because I don't want to be in range of magic, like or angels being in range of magic.
Right.
Because that's probably what he's going to try to focus down. If I'm going to get hit by magic, it's going to be physical monsters.
Right.
So.
Right here.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Slow and steady.
You sure?
Gotta do something.
Do
not
it!
Not knowledgeable of the percentage.
Yeah, send the angel out there and do it. It's perfect.
Go up there and wait it out.
Right here?
Yep.
No, one more space up.
Angel. Okay. Right behind him. Just so you know, my strategies right now are shit because I'm not a player. So, just saying, I need to clarify this for our viewers here. Anyway, let's see. All right, she can go right behind the angel.
Are you sure?
Who's next? Who's next?
7, 3, 1. Let's see here.
Lufel's next.
Yep. Threes.
He's got a dragon. Don't put her in acid breath range.
She'll be fine. Don't worry about it.
Put her in the front lines.
I'm not going to do anything to you. She's going to retreat immediately.
She fights for her people. So have her fight.
Put her behind the angel.
You can put
forest.
Her. Oh, yeah. What? Behind the angel? Right
behind
here?
The angel in the forest. Nope. There. Yes.
Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yeah.
All day, man.
All day. I'm skeptical as crap, man. He's got experience in fighting. Fighting PvP.
Yeah, but... It's gonna go both ways. I mean...
Yeah.
He's gonna... I don't know.
I mean, I'm aware of the balance, and that it's slightly in my favor, but... Still.
Barely. I mean, dragons versus angels, it kind of evens itself out. You can get the heals with it, but then you also...
Mm-hmm.
If they're weaker, angels aren't as strong as a dragon, you know?
Yeah.
Get rid of that holy griffin. Yeah. No. Up to you. Oh, yeah, because then you can... Okay. Fair enough.
Nope.
What would you like to
do anything
sir?
Right now.
Okay.
Why does that say grassland?
That's so weird. Look at that. That one's glitched.
It's one of those squares. Yeah, that's glitched.
It's glitched.
All these squares are glitched. Except for these. Wait.
No, it's glitching right now. The game is glitching. It's going slow. Can't process what you're doing. It's like... Anyways, just do whatever...
What you want to do?
put the queen below
the dragon.
Sophia.
Right here.
I was waiting for you to finish the sentence, man. Something dumb. So, yeah.
That's not dumb. Okay. That's perfect. That would help me out so much. Thank you, Valkos. So generous.
Okay, Angel in front of Sophia. Okay. Up top.
I like where you're going with that.
You don't want
to
do that.
Clay Golem, move up to the Wyvern. The percentage is shit.
It's gonna be, yeah.
Okay, wait it out.
He's a wall for you, man. He's literally a wall.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's why I wanted the griffin to go around.
You want this griffin over here?
Yep. So,
over here by this wyvern?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
What's that?
Spadania.
Do you care which one?
Yeah, you want to try the bottom one. Let me see what the bottom one is.
86.
86, slightly more.
And your attack will be stronger.
Mm-hmm.
You got more hit.
And then Baylane's going next, right?
Yep.
Okay, do it.
No, not my wyvern!
You don't care about your wyvern.
Yeah, you don't care about it, really.
Nah, not really.
Barry?
Alright. Yes, put her within react range of all four of those. So, yeah. Okay, right in front of the queen.
In front of the queen?
Huh? Are you shooting them with your hands right now?
Yeah, laser beams.
I don't want to set up an acid barrage.
Okay. You could go here and hold off this corner. They can't get through the golem and.
Yeah, let's do that. So create
Frank.
That little.
Frank,
her right here.
The little gap Frank. Where they can't go through.
Samurai overdrive.
Nice. Yeah, that angel's probably gonna have it, but that's all right.
Yeah, but so, you got a unicorn right here for heals.
Yeah.
As well. Mm-hmm. So.
Put that unicorn. Can you?
Oh,
never mind.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I didn't think it could go in the forest though.
No, it couldn't. It couldn't go up one more space.
Time to go. There. That's not bad.
That's what I was worried about, is dimension.
He was doing dwindle. You shouldn't have said dimension.
No, he was doing dimension.
He had dwindle.
Dwindle
goes faster than dimension.
It's the lag on the video, man.
For real.
Yeah. This is so different.
Right, though.
Bye-bye.
All the way back to the start.
Mm-hmm. Pretty much.
Yeah.
Sorry to see if he's not rolling anymore.
No longer.
He's just a guy. Big battle. I cannot beat that army with what I had.
Yeah. I was hoping to stay for a second so I could get a few kills, but I mean, you can't.
That stuff is totally insane.
What?
When you were home, you were fighting Kai's team?
My army.
Oh, Kai's team, I would have stayed.
Yeah. Absolutely. It would have been a bloodbath.
Yeah, it would have.
We would have both lost a lot of big creatures.
Yeah. Probably got the both. Maybe I'm gonna sing.
Right.
Longer. Because I can look at him die once.
Yeah.
And come right back.
And it'll come right back.
It's a great tactic, man. The hit and run stuff. going back to the castle.
Right.
That's really nice.
I think it's wonderful. I hate it, but you shake your hand. It wasn't better tactic. I could not beat that army.
Yeah.
I mean, seriously, if you were in my position,
that's a hot damn, would have rushed. I probably would have waited until you moved in. I would have probably waited one more turn, and then Geno Thunder used all my magic and got the hell out of there.
Well, I was trying to at least, you know, kill off the Loki. If Sierra would have went, I would have killed him.
Valko sits down. I'm out of here.
Alright, Valko, so what would you like to do?
Wait, where's he going?
To the fridge.
Oh, okay. Man, this is tough.
He's playing Runaway right now.
Yeah, I know. He's trying to kite me through in order to get those spells off.
Right.
Exactly what's going on.
But you know.
Okay. Can you move Sophia two spaces up?
What?
Sophia, can you move her two spaces up?
Yeah. Right here?
Yes. Okay. Two spaces up.
Right here?
Mm-hmm. Man, that evasion is crazy. I hate that.
Right, though.
Is that at full health?
And a protect.
Okay. Just try it. Go up two spaces. Try to hit him. If you go there, he's going to get surrounded easily.
Yeah.
With wyverns, and wyverns screw those guys up.
Yeah.
So, just give it a shot. Okay. He's going to keep running away from Divine Ray range.
Yeah. That's what you... That's the power you have in this army.
Yeah. What's the Holy Griffin at? That needs a heal.
You need a heal?
Yeah, we can catch up with the angel.
This one?
Yeah, why not? Mm-hmm.
Get him in here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh man, this is like the slowest fight I've ever had, just because I have so much support going on.
Right.
I can't utilize the power correctly or effectively.
Right. Well, he's stunned. You're not going to get any counterattack damage.
What's his levels? 12, 10, and 6?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where to go?
I see something.
Tell me. If you see something, tell me.
Angel, I mean, it might not really be worth it, but react on an angel to get a divine ray off on Lufal. Get rid of the... I don't know, it's not going to kill him, obviously, but...
Obviously not, no. We need to close the gap.
Right.
That store is never going to close, Valkos.
No, gap is very... It's thriving.
That's pretty profitable.
It's thriving right now. You want to
close
gap? You are
asking for the impossible there,
man. Why are you
going
to close the gap?
Valko,
it's a good store.
If you completely flip around, he can't breath with his dragons right
now. Say that again.
If you move around over here by where his wyverns are, he can't use his dragon's breath effectively.
They're not listening.
Yeah, I know. What I'm thinking we have to do... Yeah, well, I can't say it, but... We'll find out.
Say it, don't spray it.
I didn't spray it at all.
We'll find out. What would you like? to start the move.
Seven.
Come on, Mr. Valkos. Beat my army. My worst army imaginable. Please. I'm begging you.
Well, there are easier ways of going about
too.
That.
Not really, but...
That's what you really want.
I just feel like I agree with you.
I want to level up Lufal at least a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Bring him out to fight, then.
Bring the queen out to fight, and we'll bring Lufu.
And then he ran away after he punched something.
Bring the queen out to fight, and we'll bring Lufu.
My team is full of cowards.
Yes.
They're going to move out and run away.
That's so true.
Do every single time.
They've done it already.
She's going to go. She's going to go.
And that Griffin is confused as a result of that.
Show me the queen's cojones, you know?
She doesn't have any.
Oh, that's right.
She's a woman.
You could use the queen to cure up the griffin, so you can get the griffin over, and then move her over.
Yeah, queen's got no balls.
He's just gonna keep every time you try to go around him. He's just gonna keep moving
it's
his
true.
Griffins around.
It's true.
Yeah. So like,
I am not. I'm going to go on full assault you next
dragon,
turn.
The wire is gonna go around and catch
well,
the
I'll
wires.
Show you.
What'd you say?
I said that if we close the gap on the dragons, then the wyverns are going to swoop around and catch the leaders.
Right.
The pixie and the angel.
Right.
So you should do that.
Damn it. I don't know what to do here.
Just don't do anything. Retreat. That's the safest thing. Queen could attack the dragon right now. It'd be amazing. If you could beat my army with your queen, that I would just... No, I would commend you for that.
That's it? You wouldn't, like, treat me to a steak dinner? Because I at least deserve that. For
you live in Kentucky.
Killing your entire army with a little orb.
You know what, Valkos? I'd go with you on that one. If you could beat me with just the queen.
Just
the queen against my dragons. I will definitely do that.
Just the queen.
I promise.
Oh, God.
So, it's down to you, Valko. Steak dinner or chicken dinner?
That's a good one. Oh, man.
Alright.
I didn't think of that one. Come on, I just didn't want to come at all.
I know you got jokes. Dude, I have no clue what to do here, honestly.
If you retreat, I'll make it worth your while. I'll buy you a steak dinner. Just for retreating.
Just for retreating.
Every time you retreat, I'll buy you a steak dinner.
I don't know. He doesn't have much back support. He has no backline support. The only thing he has is this nightmare.
I got tons of back support.
Wizard.
Look at that little thing with the bell there.
Yeah.
The little flapping
the
wings.
Pixie?
Yes.
You can't beat that thing.
Yeah.
Are you crazy?
I know, it's
that's
so
just,
strong.
That
freaking
is,
crazy,
that
man.
That pixie is the team's backbone.
Exactly.
Yeah.
It's a whole backbone.
It's the only way this team is surviving.
Exactly.
Well, okay.
Without the dragons and the wyverns.
No, of course not.
Nah, don't worry
Frank
about
Frank doesn't
it.
Care if
it's
they
impossible.
Die either, so.
Because
no, they'll just
care.
Summon more.
I care for every single thing in the world.
Only the scorpions. You only care for the scorpions.
Well,
we do try to save
that.
Them.
Yeah.
So. Yeah.
Well, he is,
I have to care for my own kind.
Of course.
How far should the queen move up in the forest?
Well, hey, if there were lions here, I'd do the same thing.
Yeah, you don't have any lions.
A lot? Holy crap.
Yeah. She can't get breath right here or right here.
Mm-hmm. Come on, dragon. That'd be perfect.
Right here would actually be perfect. Except it's grassland. which doesn't make sense.
It's not grassland, it's really forest.
No, because look.
It's glitch. There's a glitch. You can't move. You'll still have the forest defense.
You will.
Really?
Yes,
you will.
It's just glitch, a glitch.
But it's, it doesn't matter.
Okay.
It's just the game's going slow.
The game's going slow,
so it's processing. It's terrible or whatever.
Right.
So between two spots, you think there?
I was here.
Wherever you see forest is forest.
Wherever you see fit.
Just look for the forest and. Run, forest, run!
I don't think you can get dimensioned here either, can you? Or you might be able
to top.
But he's not going to dimension the queen.
I'm going to dimension the queen all over the place. I'm going to send her flying.
Mama always said life is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're going to get.
Okay. Put that griffin, the holy griffin, on the top part of the wyvern.
Right
number
here?
Two wyvern, yeah. Mm-hmm. Try it.
Don't want to do that.
Probably not. You're probably right. I don't want to do anything at this moment.
You don't want to do that.
Picking on a helpless ruin. How can you live with yourself? You're picking on these poor helpless vermins. How can you guys live with yourself?
We try. And we
How do you do it?
We see the queen has gone mad. She's working with Drist. She's psychotic. She's just gonna do whatever she can.
She's psychotic, that's for sure.
Well, I guess that makes sense, but
if the Holy Land starts working with a tyrant, I think the Holy Land might be a little bit corrupt.
See? Angel in front of the griffin.
See Valkos? Right here. Mikey already confirmed it. No. You're psychotic.
No, not you're psychotic, the queen.
Well, he's playing as the queen.
Right here?
He's controlling the queen.
Down.
Ergo, psychosis.
No. Yeah. He's the monarch.
Down.
She's the queen. Monarch's higher than the queen.
No. That goes in the front lines. Right up against the dragon right there.
Right here?
Yes, exactly. Perfect. Perfect!
Behind the leaders. Oh, fucking no.
He should just run away. He ain't gonna make it back.
Okay. I need to cure up the griffin with the unicorn. I have to.
Not gonna do it.
No, I'd use heal.
Wouldn't be wise. Wouldn't be prudent.
I use heal if I were you, but that's
I'm surprised he didn't breath you.
I know.
Nah, I gotta get an ass when you bring
Yes. Move the griffin up one space.
Right here?
Yes.
Wait or attack?
Yes. Wait. Angel, right in front of Baleen.
Right here? You'll get double breath then.
Possibly.
Right here?
Nah, no, no. Put her one more down.
Right here?
Yep. Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
That only took all day.
So long.
My brain is fried.
So much. Stuff going on.
This is like, and this isn't even a huge battle either. This is like a crazy game of chess on steroids, man.
He's just gonna keep trying to dimension your stuff all day.
How many dimensions can he do?
A million?
Two?
A million?
You can do one more.
There's only two.
How many do you, would you, can you do? Would you say 10 million?
It's severely less. Man, you're gonna have to cut a lot of that feed right there, man. That was way too long.
Right.
Nah, it'll be okay.
It's my bad.
It's always your bad. Stop apologizing.
There's a lot going on.
That is the first time I've apologized, good sir.
In your life?
Yes.
Wow.
A very honest person.
I can see that. I can tell it in your eyes.
Let's try that.
Oh no, all you gotta do is look at the beard. This is my thinking beard.
Oh, okay. Well.
Yes.
Mess. Didn't work.
See, I don't have one of those right now. I just shaved today, so. He's got something. You got most of it, though.
What? The beard? This one?
Well, it's the beard and the mustache, though.
Like, yeah. Right. It's like here, like all of my sides. I just miss it right here down by the soul patch area. I don't know.
Remember where it doesn't grow me? Right in these two areas.
It's weird.
Because it will grow here and up here. It won't grow here, though.
It's weird. I don't know why. Stuff happens.
Some people don't grow on their like how you have it here though.
Yeah.
Some people don't grow there at all.
Right.
Hot damn! What a rush!
Another one.
Sometimes I can't shave.
And he's just gonna run away again.
Not wasting any more cures on that.
Yeah. Probably not.
Like I told you the first time, you should have healed it and not cleansed it.
You're my opponent. I wasn't listening to that.
But you should now, right?
I gotta learn everything the hard way here, man.
How far is that griffin?
What?
How far is that griffin that you sent away?
What do you mean?
The griffin that he dimensioned.
He didn't. Oh, the golem? Golem?
Oh, yeah, the golem.
It was all the way back where we started.
Where? How far is it now, though?
It got one move up. That's it.
Yeah.
Bye bye, griffin.
Yeah.
So, I don't know here, Valkos. What are you thinking?
I'm thinking nothing.
Yo, freaking little. Primary team, I just helped clear some of that up there.
Maybe. Who goes next? 7-3-1. You go three, all three in a row except for Lufal. He goes in between these two.
Yep.
That was from the
so, you'll get rid of all the twos. Bam, bam, bam.
Any of the dragons weak?
No, none of them are weak. They haven't been touched. None of this has been touched.
No one is weak to you!
You're lucky you got that double critical. Oh my gosh. And all these wyverns are gonna survive.
Happens a lot.
I will survive.
Honestly, if I were you, I would just drop... I would drop a bomb here. I would drop a bomb here. Or here, even. Cast a protect on like this angel or whatever is going to protect Valine here.
I'm thinking that too.
And then all he can do is. Let's see here.
Run.
He might be able to get two attacks.
Don't hurt that guy. That guy is very important to me.
Run.
Very important to me, Mikey.
Run.
So what would you like to
really
do about
this?
That
really hurt my feelings.
Run!
Yeah, drop it.
Dropping bombs. This team, I feel like you need more fodder. You need things you want to throw on the front line.
More crap?
That's the problem.
No, you need things you can throw on the front lines that aren't going to do anything but protect your angels and all your leaders that are shooting all the magic.
No, fodder was bantha crap, and fodder is crap.
What would you like? Or at least get a team of wyverns or
I
something.
I think it was.
High agility?
Yeah, we'll find out.
High move. Anyways.
Yeah, that's fine.
What would you like?
You said top angel.
Top angel.
I couldn't hear because.
The top angel.
The top one.
The top one. Not the bottom one, but the top one.
Not the middle. It's the top. Like, ZZ top.
Yeah, catch the dragon.
Retreat.
I'm sad.
I said, hot damn, what a rush.
With only dragons. That's crazy.
Yeah.
Lots of
moving around.
I was skeptical
from that man the whole time. He just has too much hardy crap.
Right, all that's just too... You don't have a dragon to throw up there and combat that.
Mm-mm.
can possibly take out an angel, maybe. That one.
Experience.
You gotta hit first.
No experience.
Yeah, apparently no experience.
Unfortunately. Well, experience for the Holy Griffin. Oh my gosh. Oh, I thought it was him doing critical again. I was
I'm hoping. I'm hoping.
I was like, no way. Three crits in a row.
Oh shit, she's going next, ain't she?
Yep.
Yep.
You ain't gonna get it.
Experience,
well,
I guess.
Let's do what we came to do.
Yep.
I say
rush with the queen and kill them all. You can do it.
Try to at least get rid of something.
I don't think you can.
You guys fight them now and you can do it. The gap is broken.
you're not in.
Keep trying and
you're not
kill
in
that thing off.
Nope.
Do you want to, like, pop a holy word or something?
Yeah.
Just to get some experience in?
Might as well.
I didn't do it. I did nothing.
Can if you want.
Oh, Frank, you're dead.
Absolutely.
Frank, get out of here now.
I could die.
Get out of here now.
No, I'm not gonna die. I'll be fine.
You're gonna lose this, but I know you are.
You can kill this wyvern right here.
Listen to me, yep. I know what I'm talking about.
Maybe. Might as well try it. Dragon's
kill
not
my
going,
level
so.
One wyvern, it's sacred to me. It's scary.
You just said
you
earlier.
Meanie.
You meanie!
Well, I care now.
Yeah.
Do you want me to do the attack first?
I care too.
Yes.
Don't do anything, Mike. Just retreat.
Good.
Nice.
One for one. That's fine.
Nothing?
Nothing.
Man, that guy's invincible. He missed. He dodged, like, all kinds of stuff.
Yeah. Now he's level 14.
I'm sorry, fans. The Save the Wyvern Fund is deleted. We are
this
not doing that
ever again.
Did start
a Save of a Wyvern Fund?
I was going to start it up, but...
but now,
you, see,
you guys just screwed up for
it's
us.
It's gone. I'm sorry.
Yeah, don't
dodge.
Fans, don't blame us for that. Valkos and Mike is the one that screwed up that war room. Fund that we were to start. So that's not our fault, it's
I
their
know.
Fault.
Kill
they
can't
destroy
catch anything.
Them.
Don't do
no, Kill
don't
can't catch anything.
Anything.
It's fine.
Just stay.
Yep. At least attack with the unicorn.
That's what I'm gonna do, yeah.
Yeah, that unicorn.
It won't be enough to kill it, but.
Like I told you, that pixie is their backbone.
That's what you asked me for. You're like, you don't have anything in the back. I'm like, look at that thing back there with the wings. That is my reinforcement, which I didn't do anything with.
You cast one protect.
Oh, well, I guess
fair.
I did one thing with it, so. Yeah, that's okay.
All right. Sorry.
All right. That's all right, man.
Too
that
bad.
Was,
so sad.
That was a little squirrely there with all of his running around and stuff.
Yep.
I'm sorry, everybody. I promised you a loss, but I can't hold to that promise right now.
You can't hold to
you
the loss
nothing.
Promise.
Hey!
I was able to defend this. Paul was not able to defend. I don't know how Paul is going to be on defense here. I have to find out.
He has all of his monsters there.
I guess we'll have to end it here for now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
I'm pretty tired. I get it.
Yeah, it's pretty early. So, all right, everybody. Thanks a lot for watching all the way through. Take it easy.
Thank you.
And
see you later.
You're watching the channel Veracity Trigger. Next video will be on Valkos Lunari. This is Mike. This is Paul. And that is Valkos.